This is the story of two little girls who grew up in a camp for Nangala in Ella Spring. One is called Sally and one is called Marlene.
Did you hear that, Sally? It's time to get up and go to school.
They had to line up for everything in the camp. And they had to march when they heard the drum. Sometimes the group with their families and would catch a rabbit and a kangaroo and looking for yoga. One day, Sally left the camp of Amoonguna. Those two girls went their separate way.